stacked. It was perfect if he had the speed. Well, looks like he's going to reroute that the scorecard that he's got going here for the last four holes and get a birdie, get some red involved with that, and kind of stay in the mix. He's at 8 under, 9 under, three shots back. That's okay. Well, he's been going. Now let's go see. This would be a heck of a birdie right here again on 18.
Ian Poulter though for birdie. Look at that wonderful shot from the bunker, fairway bunker. Oh, so good.
67 today for Ian.
Even with a double on the 12th. It's now actually tied 5th at 8 under par. Let's go back to 17.
All about the routine with Billy. Get comfortable, get those hands forward, shuffle in, go. Heads to the last, 8 under par. Former FedEx Cup champion. Let's go back to 16.
That was to be for his 5th birdie, but that's 3 bogeys and a double. Combining the scorecard, which comes out to even par for the day so far, but only 3 shots back. Let's go to 17.
Just in the right rough, Dottie.
That was a horrible lie, sitting right down to the bottom. It's a 6-iron, needs a high cut, and you just dig it out.
Jeez. Fortunately, he has the power to do it, and he has.
But no power to control it, but that is a really good shot.
Oh, to keep that on the green, to be able to pop the third shot, fantastic. Really, really hard to hit it that far with that amount of height from a lie like that. This fluffy Bermuda rough. Up at 18.
It's 9.
Well, I'm sure they'll find a way to saw one off. And it just on.